I'm not playing Ashen. Never mind, that pun didn't work. Fuck, it's cold. Holy shit, it's so cold. Okay. Alright, okay. I gotta do some shit. Good, we live? Cool. Cool. We are that. What am I doing? That's what I'm doing. Yeah, Discord. I hate that my glasses are shit. So I don't know how far we're gonna get in this game. I don't know how far the early access is, but figured we'd try it out. See how the game is. I do absolutely adore Supergiant games, obviously. I am gonna be playing Pyre at some point. I'm not sure when yet, but here we go. Oops. There we go. I don't actually need that on screen because I'm gonna be playing with controller. I don't need this either. Alright, so there is... Okay, yeah. There is sound and everything. We're good that. Turn the brightness up a bit for you guys. Turn the music down a little bit. Captions. Cool. Awesome. Let's go. Empty slot. I'm excited. I'm super excited. I love this game. Few tales are told of Hades, whose very name inspires fear. Oh, you don't need me to say it. That'd be a good thumbnail, except for the everything.
Goodbye, Father. To hell with this place.
Ooh. How long do am I able to? Oh, I'm out. Well, great. It is very transistor looking. That is for sure. Nice. I got this. I actually got Ashen too. That I do plan on playing after this, depending on how long this takes. And then I'll be back later tonight to do one of my actual Lovecraft games. But I want to take a look at this, but I also have to have dinner with my parents. Oh, cool. So you pick up your... So you pick up your powers again. That's pretty cool. And I am playing with a controller. Obviously. It just said R1. Oh, I antsy, so he holds on to it until you kill him. Oh shit. Shit. Oh my god, I already love this. I'm already fucking in love with this game. Holy shit. I'm good. I'm still a little sick.
It's got to be her. Then here goes nothing. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
I'm good. I'm still a little sick, as you can probably tell from the fact that my voice sounds fucking awful. Probably gonna cough into the mic. Sorry. But yeah, I'm good. I feel fine. It's just because my nose is fucked up. Ooh. Let's see. Attack is stronger and can deflect. Cast is bigger. Your dash is slower, but deals damage. We're going to do this one.
Thank you, goddess. Your power fused with mine. This should be good.
So this is a roguelike... transistor kind of feeling game. So I know I don't play a lot of roguelikes on my channel, mainly because like I like a story. But like Supergiant games are my fucking jam. I love these games. Oh, I'm about to die. Dodging with the wrong button is the problem. I don't know how to get health back. Yes, thank you. That's not particularly helpful. Dude, I'm almost dead. This is so bad. Ah, shit. Alright, well, now also there is no escape. Oh, sad. House of Hades.
Yes, carry on, everyone. Don't mind me.
I'm up. Welcome to the House of Hades, where... Wait, I know you. Guess that means you died out there, huh? Well, don't be sad, though. Pretty much everybody dies sometime.
Some of us more than others.
Back already.
Cerberus!
Her willingness to lend you her support? She has, Nix. I'm grateful
seldom do Olympians consort with those born of the underworld. Yet your circumstances seem to do cause for an exception. She shall make a powerful ally.
God, I love everything. I love the sound design. Weird.
You've returned. Good to see you, lad, despite the circumstances.
Achilles.
Remember your training out there. The pain of death is but another obstacle. That fear is for the weak. Take care, Achilles. The House of Hades, that dark and lavishly appointed lair of the underworld's king, is home not just to him, but to his willful progeny.
You make the game a little louder.
Can I make the game louder?
I can't hear the voice anymore.
Oh my fucking god. All you do is complain that the game's too loud.
I was turning it up to like 60 and I could barely hear the game. But I can hear you just fine.
Alright, go tell me if it's better.
Okay.
But message me this time. Excuse me, guys. Sorry for the coughing. Oh, shit. Now I have to fucking click back on this.
You
there
know
we
I
go.
Can hear you
oh, you can't see the mouse. Right. Sorry, I forgot about that. Take this off.
What's the good word?
Ha! I like the little voices. Not voices, little sound thingies. Not sound thingies. What am I trying to say? Little thingy thingies. Emojis, emoticons, whatever. Fine, I'll talk to my dad.
Stupid boy. Nobody gets out of here, whether alive or dead. So how was your wanton ransacking of my domain?
Greetings, Father. My ransacking was a delight, thank you for asking. So I'll just be on my way again.
Be on your way indeed. What do I care? You shall never reach the surface. Go, see for yourself. What is it now? I've a mountain of infernal paperwork. Out of my sight.
Nothing for me here. Did you miss me?
Use the mirror to you reflect. I get it. 10% damage when you strike from behind. Heal by 1 when you enter each chamber. Okay, yes. Definitely that.
Chambers of Prince Zagreus lie in a perpetual state of utter disarray, despite his lord and master of the house repeatedly insisting that he pick everything up.
It's funny because he's a kid, so. Dude, I don't like.
Oh, come on, it's not that bad, is it?
I can't turn it up much louder or it's gonna completely fuck up everything else. Like, it's gonna end up being too loud in combat and everything. Yeah, everyone else is saying it's fine, Bert, so I have a feeling it's just you. Let me click on the fucking game, please. There we go.
If I sit down, I won't want to get back up.
Oh.
have keys.
Okay, so it's keys to unlock other stages. Let's see what's over here. Nothing, just Hades itself.
I'll figure something out. Well, time to go get killed again. Thunder. Is that... Is this really him? Okay. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Greetings there, young man. Look, your father's always been rather difficult, and he is not so much as cold in quite some time. You'll have a better home where you belong, here on Olympus, and to help you on your journey, have my blessing.
Ooh. Chain lightning. No, that one.
Am I interrupting something? Shoot.
What was that? Hitting the wrong... Dash is in a weird place for a dash to be in, I feel like.
I'm not dead. Come try me.
It's fucking skulls. I have 1 HP left. Again. Damn it! Again. Maybe I won't be playing anything other than this today. But I will be back later tonight. So. But I gotta use later tonight for Cthulhu stuff. I mean, I don't have to, I guess.
I can do better than that.
Thanks, Nos.
What once was a small lounging area within the House of Hades now is sealed off in utter shambles since the multi-headed Cerberus tore the space apart.
Puppy got sad. Tore the room apart. Poor puppy.
Cerberus destroyed the lounge again.
I don't think I got anything.
Darkness is power.
Yeah. Yeah, no, that was a pretty shit run, not gonna lie. Like, I'm aware that I'm terrible at games.
I should go. Let's go.
Let's try this again.
I had a Daedalus hammer. It's just the edge I need.
Ooh. Okay, cool. Okay, yeah, I'm not a big fan of this. Oh, do I not do the other thing anymore, I guess? I thought maybe it's stacked. I guess not.
Surprise.
Ow.
You can stop me. Get you back.
But like the hop. The hop is weird.
So much for them. Right. What I wouldn't give for, say, a healing flask of some sort.
Dude, same.
Wretches.
I'm just getting used to it. Just getting used to it. It's fine. That's funny.
Oh, hi. I'd ask you how it went, but since you're here again, I get...
Cheers.
Look who's back.
Keep at it, lad. I've known great men throughout my life. I'll give them hell as you once did, Achilles. Though doubtless many of the shades who stand against me first arrived in time. Father, what happened to the lounge? The only place for anyone to have a little fun around here, and you seal it shut.
Oh, I had little choice about that boy. You see, after you fled the first time, Cerberus, why, he was very much upset. Utterly tore the place to shreds. It's now...
You're really blaming me for not minding the dog while I was out and while you all were here.
I lay the blame entirely upon you, yes. Who else?
Sounds like parents.
It's fortunate that Cerberus has calmed himself since then. Come to his senses, I should say. May you yet come to yours.
Darkness guide you, child. You have outgrown this house. Of that I am now certain. Should you return again here, I shall keep you safe.
I won't forget you, Nyx, I swear it. Hey, room, I'm back.
All right, let's do it again. Gotta love roguelikes.
Out we go.
Hopefully I get that Zeus thing again.
Olympus calling.
Your father Hades and my father Zeus have not communicated in some time, and Zeus refuses to explain. Something transpired between the two of them. Perhaps you know better than I.
Wisdom of Athena.
I want to try deflecting. Nice. Nice! That deflect. It's fucking awesome. Sorry that I'm not talking much, but honestly, the more I talk, the more I cough at this point. So I figured you guys would want less coughing, which unfortunately means less talking. And again, maybe you like that I'm not talking. Who knows? I don't actually know if it's worth, I guess it is a little bit worth exploring. Because I am getting gold, I don't know what it does yet. Holy crap, it's cold down here.
It's a pleasure. This can unlock something back home.
I don't know what these do. What was this one?
Might know what.
Ah, shit. Sorry, it's roguelike. Doesn't matter if I die a lot. But it's kind of the point, actually.
Surprise.
Well. Oh, it says here one of the wretched thugs caught you. Too bad. They're slow, but they hit pretty hard.
If you tried moving out of the way, fuck you.
You'll get the hang of it out there, lad. For all our sparring practice, there's no teacher like the real thing. What, wait, you're giving me your codex? I can't accept something like this.
Hi. I assume you're saying that to Zagreus, because, he's not that daddy-ish. I do like that you can, I can't, no, that's not, okay, never mind. But hi, sir.
Please, I insist. I want your love of history to grow, not just your love of warfare. Besides, maybe you can finish out the rest of it.
Waiting further instruction. All right, cool.
You really ripped the lounge to pieces, boy? I hope you didn't get yourself in too much trouble. I'm sorry to have worried you like that.
The guilt-racked monster Cerberus admits to committing the crime, expressing some remorse for having implicated the incendiary prince.
Cheer up, boy. It'll be all right.
He's back already, Cerberus. Just as I indicated.
I'm standing right here, Father.
I'm sorry he disturbed your rest again, Cerberus. You've done a good job. The realm is well defended still to the high standard that you set.
Rude.
What do I need to end? Sealed shut.
Oh, they're weapons.
There we go. Koronacht, the Heart Seeker. Let's deal some death.
Over here.
What the?
Hey, nice place you got here, boyo. But enough with the small talk already. I'm here to do a job. So let me have it. Give me everything you got.
I don't remember having you on payroll, mate. Who's your supervisor?
Oh, I'm not about to wrap my sources, pal. Just try and beat it out of me.
If you insist.
Yeah. Yeah, keep going.
It's very slow. I don't know how.
Bet I got you pretty good.
Although I guess if I attack from behind, yeah, it's not. Alright, let's keep going.
Again.
Let's try the bow. See how terrible this is gonna go.
Coin from the dead. Shiny.
Underworld's best known domain of death, but also a domain of countless wealth and riches sent to the river Styx along with the deceased. Huh. Skelly! That's good for taking out those guys. Born of chaos, the underworld's domain of pure and utter darkness. Sometimes this darkness essence becomes manifest through all the raging and dead, and all the strife that can unfold beneath the earth. All of it. All the strife. So much strife. Oh, these are new. Oh, shit. Centaur Heart. The equine centaurs are known for their unlimited endurance, and although the reign has long since passed from the moral realm above, their resolve lies on within the underworld. I'm liking this bow so far, although it's just so slow. I'll have to see how it is against these guys. Damn it. I don't dash as far as I think I'm going to. There. Alright, so it's less helpful with things that are hardcore, obviously. Turn of acts within the realm of Hades have been sealed under lock and key to prevent tampering from those yet not yet prepared to harness their immeasurable might. Those keys are not so easy to procure. I mean, they're a little easy to procure. Boom! Come on. Ah, shit. You know what's gonna happen? This is kind of the downside of roguelikes, but I like I like how they made it that it's actually worth coming back here to get these little tidbits.
Shades of the dead mill constantly within the house, complaining of their woes and seeking audience from any who would listen.
I listen.
Oh. According to my list here, why, you must have just got clobbered all the way back home by one of those wretched thugs again. The old moving out of the way trick didn't work, huh?
Indeed.
Happen to know whom I should thank for the new weapons just outside my chambers, Achilles?
Sorry, I'm getting a cough drop, so it's gonna be a little crinkly into the mic. I am opening this thing really far away, but you know, cough drop, like wrappers and whatever. But hopefully this means less coughing. Hopefully. We'll see.
I'm sure I wouldn't lie. Though if I happen to run into them, I'll let them know.
Oh.
It's locked.
Stay out of there.
How you holding up, boy? Eating well lately? All three mouths full and happy?
Each terrifying maw of the infernal watchdog Cerberus responds affirmatively, one after the next. As if
I fucking love this dog.
A doubting prince.
It is best dog.
Tremors and darkness, but this place is falling apart. Nobody works an honest day down here.
Father, everybody's dead. Give them a break.
What would you even know of honest work? At least the wretched dead yet honor me as lord. I cannot say the same for you.
Though your journeys take you elsewhere, still it pleases me to see you, child.
Likewise, Nix. Hey, the lounge is open. What are those shades muttering about?
Himself. You want to talk to me? Me? Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
Aw, Judy Van Gorgon.
I just wanted to say the lounge looks wonderful, as good as new. Better. I hope it's not been too much trouble patching up.
I have to clean the rafters.
Thanks for all your hard work.
Dude does the same.
Lord Hades, why? Few are those to have a taste of that intoxicating vintage, and fewer still know how to get inside.
Now, if only I knew how to open one of these damned casks, things might get a little brighter around here.
Oh, that was a sad one. I gotta save up for that one. I need that dash.
No time to rest.
Why is rest an option if there's never any time to rest?
You know something, boyo? I think you could do a real number on one of these columns holding up this place and bring the whole thing down in just a few swipes. Boom, boom, boom! And hate to be stint.
Wreck my father's finely crafted architecture every chance I get.
The courtyard of the House of Hades is kept neat and orderly, in contrast to the terrifying sprawl that lies beyond.
It's not that orderly, really.
All right, let's go back to the sword.
Maybe this one.
Hey, that looks pretty mean.
Well, go.
actually know if, like, wrecking these does anything. But it's satisfying.
Good, come on in.
Sweet. So you keep the keys and everything each level too. That's awesome. Not level, but like whatever these are. Shit.
Do that.
Oh, right. Zeus!
Against your father, dear nephew. Although I do suppose old Hades has it coming, doesn't he?
Dash. Definitely dash.
Never thought I'd see the day.
This one. This even lets you know what reward you're gonna be getting. Oh shit! Ooh, I don't have that much more damage I can take though, so we'll do this one.
I feel like it's simple.
Okay, so yeah, the doors tell you which. Damn it. Sorry, it's fine. It's a roguelike. It's what's supposed to happen.
Oh, one of those wretched louts just killed you dead that time. Those mean old slappy guys? Maybe try killing.
Right.
What a dick.
Your enemy is not the wretched dead, and not your father, lad. It is the underworld itself. It has been fashioned to prevent escape. You must have seen by now how all the chambers seem to rearrange themselves.
The underworld itself, my enemy. I'll do my best anticipating its surprises, sir. Take it easy, boy. I'll probably be back here in no time.
The watchdog Cerberus merely sulks upon his supple bedroll.
I love it.
What did I tell you, boy? Ever wasteful of your time and mine. How fares my underworld,
To be fair, what would I be doing otherwise? Like, what would the prince be doing otherwise? If not trying to escape. I don't really understand what he expects me to be doing.
I don't know how you can stand it.
Well, at least some things are running smoothly still. Next you go to die again, do give the tortured souls out there my warm regards.
No.
Do not let circumstances...
The lounging area within the House of Hades is a dismal place to be, in spite of its intended purpose to enliven the house's grim inhabitants.
It's better than nothing. Deuce is probably cleaning the rafters.
Almost got it. Almost got that, 20. Just need 20 more. Almost got that 50, and then I can do double dash. The bow did more damage. Let's try it again. Why not?
I think I'll try this one. A divine arrow. There's only one heavenly archer I know of. Well, several, really. Anyway, in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept.
Artemis! Fuck yeah!
The power of the hunt helps keep me company, so maybe it'll help you too.
Crit. Definitely crit.
Damn you. Me again.
Useless.
Come die again.
Ooh, we're almost, I think we can get a new weapon now.
Weapon,
I think three was the next. Yep. Yep. Literally just said. Improved health or food? Oh, is this Persephone? Because I'm pretty sure that's a pomegranate.
Thank you.
A palm of power. Ooh.
They must have lots of these upon Olympus.
Not much to eat here in the underworld, conventionally speaking. The pomegranate's a rare exception, having made its way down to these depths, perhaps alongside the Lord Hades himself, when he first came to this realm aeons ago. Here, this blood-red fruit holds something of a terrifying power. Palm of power. Love it. Holy shit, these guys are fucking hard to...
Payback.
Almost.
You again. Charon's going to want all this. Each exit has its own reward. Think I hear
the rumor. Ooh.
Why, good to see you, Charon, mate. Just minding my own business, taking in the sights, and hey, what's that? You got some sort of wares for sale? Then I'll just have a look around.
Boatman is a lot of things, although I'm afraid he isn't much for conversation. I have tried, but perhaps not persuasively enough. Alright, there's still someone else to meet. Maybe Persephone? I guess this explains what the coins were for, though. Wish I could have gotten that heart, though.
Now let's be reasonable, no?
Fuck. Ah, damn. Did Did I get enough? I think I still need 10 more.
I think I do. God damn it.
Got to keep at it.
That's a good run, though.
Hypnos must be on break.
No, it's only you.
Oh, Achilles is gone, too?
You keep an eye on father for me, boy. Don't let him sour up everyone's mood.
Cerberus promises to do exactly that.
No.
In his own way.
Puppies.
So how did it go? How did you die ignobly this time, pray tell? Cerberus and I can't wait to hear the tale.
In that case, I'll spare you the details.
Fine. Your failure is quite easily imagined. How often it recurs. Almost as though my realm is built to keep you here. You and every single soul that's ever lived. But by all means, continue struggling.
I'd ask you join me for a drink, Lada, but I know you've a task ahead of you, and liquor dulls the senses. Fortunately so, under most circumstances except yours. Leave me to it, will you? And I'll have one for the both of us.
Some other time, Achilles. Just checking in on you, but I'll be on my way again shortly.
I'm sorry, I better get back to my cleaning.
Dasa, fucking same. Same. Hot emo prince for the win. Now, what are you?
Opener. Aegis, shield of chaos, lend me your power.
Oh, you got one. That's the spirit.
Go full on Captain America. You gonna come back?
And we're back.
All right, let's try the shield. Even though I'm digging the bow, but I'll try the shield. The most you ever have? Oh, on PlayStation 4. So you have two games right now on PlayStation 4?
Target, wouldn't you say? Let's see what you can do.
Crit, always crit.
She'll cut you some company now that she mentions it. The power of a hunt sounds handy too. Shoo.
Doesn't really have any stopping power though, does it? That was good though.
Each time the prince delves back into the underworld, its ever-shifting chambers realign to frustrate his attempts to maybe map it out.
I think Subnautica is prettier than Red Dead, but that's also because I think the oceans are awesome. Right now, my go-to sleeping show is, because I live in the city, I grew up in the country, I need something to, like, listen to. But anyway, my go-to sleeping show is, Blue Planet, because I fucking love ocean and water and everything. I tell this is not going to be my most successful run ever.
Just getting started.
Well, it's good for canceling this thing's attack.
Is it now?
I don't know what this is. The bottle. Alright, what the hell is this bottle? Who are the gods? What does it do though? I don't know what it did. Oh well. Heart looking thing. Why not? Oh, that's annoying.
You kill me, I kill you. Let's see here. Hi there. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
It's gonna be Aphrodite. Yup.
I have to say, you're quite the specimen, and so I've decided I shall aid you for the moment.
Oh, Aphrodite. Yeah, of course I'm interested. Ooh, it turns was weak. So I'm gonna use the special a shit ton.
To break hearts. Sure, I don't see why not.
Is there only one way to go in this room? I guess so. Please have my shield back. Oh shit. I guess it's pretty, the water animation's pretty Finding Nemo-esque.
We can use this to unlock a weapon.
Oh, do I already have four? Really?
I'm at the docks.
No, I don't have enough.
Fine day to you as well there, mate. Now let's have a look at your supply, shall we?
What do the pomegranates do again? Ah, I'm so close. Alright, that roughness. I already had that. Oh no, it just upgrades. Okay, I get it. Yep. Bad for sure.
Stronger.
Leave my shield behind. It's fine.
Step down or suffer.
That was pretty easy. Poseidon or heart? Health.
Never been this far.
Health. Oh damn.
You're up well past your curfew, boy.
Oh damn, boss fight? Holy fuck. Holy fuck. I don't know how that happened. Ooh. Ooh, what are you?
Prince? Hey, Princette. Must look like I'm
Sisyphus.
The old boulder here, but I was just getting back on my feet. The Fury sisters don't often leave me be. Where'd they go, anyway? And what are you doing here?
Oh, you know, just out on a little stroll is all. Do me a favor, though. You see the Fury sisters? Let them know I was headed down the way I came from, will you?
Oh, I'll let them know, all right. I hear you loud and clear, Your Highness. I'll just go about my business now, and you take care.
Cheers, mate.
Nice.
Prince?
Hey, sir. Thought that this might ease your burden.
Now hold a moment, Highness. I cannot accept something like this. Not without...
Thanks for that, sir.
Oh, I gave him the ambrosia. Oh, that's cool. Most of those who are in the highest form of punishment in Tartarus committed acts I hesitate to commit to the page. Though Sisyphus is an exception to the rule. Onward we go.
You can't stop me. Ready, Aegis?
I like that these things look like Zeus from the Disney Hercules movie. Keep going for this game forever. In this game forever. Oh shit! Oh no! I have no earthly idea how I survived that.
Pushing.
That sucks. I mean, I knew it was coming, but still.
Well.
I don't know if it's actually, like, I know this is roguelike, well, and generally those don't have endings, so do they? I assume he can get out eventually, right? Here.
So, thanks. You're helping make the underworld a better place.
Great. Just keep dying over and over and everything will be fine. Achilles is off duty. How's everything been going lately, boy? What's the good word?
The underworld prince's casual inquiry serves but to frustrate the infernal hound, as none of his three heads possess the gift and curse of speech.
Why, I can scarce believe my eyes. Is that you, boy? Cerberus, look who it is. He's...
Cerberus looks mournfully toward the prince.
No need to drag the dog into this, father.
Anything you say to me, you say in front of Cerberus. You might even learn a thing or two from him of listening and of obedience.
Your father is the same as ever.
I think I might hold on to the shield, actually. Yeah, I mean, I assume he gets out eventually in the full game.
How am I looking?
And a fuck yes.
My power grows.
Nice. I like the bow, but honestly, I got farther with the shield.
A centaur heart. Much better.
Oh shit. I didn't realize those were spikes. Knockback does make killing those things a lot harder because they get stunned when you hit them, but the knockback, essentially by the time you get up to them, the stun ends. So that kind of sucks.
gentle blessing from a goddess such as me.
Of course. Yes.
Love and loss.
Weak. Money. Fucking money.
Come and get it.
Farewell.
Gonna say, can I please have my shield back? God damn.
I may be so bold, Your Highness. I was wondering, what brings you back around this way again? Same story as last time?
Look, I have to level with you, Sisyphus. I'm leaving the house. I've had quite enough. You understand, I'm sure. I'm going to the surface.
Oh, that is quite an undertaking, Prince. If it wasn't you yourself proposing it, I'd like to call it madness, truth be told. Though you're just mad enough to pull it off. Go ahead.
Well, hey!
I hope you make it. Good fortune out there.
Pretty good with health right now. I'll take some money, just in case.
Thank you, mate. Within the depths of Tartarus reside the most wretched of all the shades who linger for eternity within the underworld, whose lord and master is especially unkind to those attempting to cheat death.
Lots of wretchedness to go around, I guess.
Oh, fuck.
Oh,
am gonna be dead.
Just stay focused on the hunt and it'll help to keep the pain at bay.
The might of the Huntress.
I have 5 HP left. I can probably cheese this. Oh well, now I can cheese it less. Not dead yet.
Finished yet.
Slaying foes have a 15% chance to drop healing items. Oh yeah. Oh, you can make your bedroom better, but we need this. For 3 more encounters. Fuck yeah. Oh, and if I beat this one, I'm gonna get health. Ah, shit. That sucks. Oh, I was doing so well. I mean, I wasn't. I had 2 health left. But I would have gotten health at the end of that. Should have just bought the scrying bowl.
Right. Again?
Mr. Hypnos, do you maybe think that you could, you know, keep an eye on the procession line before Lord Hades, like you were supposed to?
That's no problem. I can definitely do that. I'll just add it to the list.
Good, then. Glad we had the chance to chat. Now, maybe get some sleep or something. You look pretty beat.
Get on it, Hypnos.
Let your instincts take over while you're...
Stop scoffing at me, Father.
I see you've decided
Prick.
To come home. Changed your mind yet?
More pain and suffering for sure. After all, you taught me to appreciate the finer things.
You keep telling yourself that, boy. But mark you my words. Sooner or later, this life that you have chosen for yourself shall teach you I was right.
Good talk. Good talk.
Good talk. I'm pretty sure I've actually said that exact sentence before. I'm not gonna bother getting cosmetic items right now because this isn't my full game. Let's see. 42. So it's probably worth it. I never really use that. I mean, I probably should, but, you know. Each rank gives you plus 20% damage when you dash and then attack right away. That could be worth it, but I don't think I have the keys. Oh, I do have the keys. What's the other one?
Light in darkness.
Each rank makes you heal up to 20 one time instead of taking lethal damage. Yes.
The mirror's grown in power.
And then I need the 20 to put into it, so I don't actually have it yet, but that's fine.
You're pretty quick, you know, boyo. Just be sure to use that fancy dash of yours and keep them guessing. Don't let them catch us.
Dash like mad instead of standing still. That's not the word.
I mean, the shield is pretty great. Check the display case. Oh.
That's something new.
Ooh.
All set. Again.
And again, and again, and again, until you get Crushing the fuck out of her. Ooh, Poseidon, I haven't actually talked to him yet.
It's Uncle Number Two. It's got to be. Then...
Hi there, little Hades. You recognize your uncle, do you not? We've a lot of catching up to do, but first things first. You get yourself out of that dour underworld. As for me, I'll see if I can stir things up a bit to cover your advance.
Is what you get. It's true. More health. Oh no, that was better melee. Key or... Yeah, I'll go with this. Key say run into Sisyphus again. Okay. Can I please? This room is the worst for this shield because it just doesn't come back quickly. It just like doesn't. Okay. Thank you.
see what's in here.
Good for now. I'll hold on to it. Doing pretty alright so far. Alright, Aphrodite, or I assume that's Styx, but I don't have enough to make Styx worth it, so we'll do Aphrodite, because I like having this thing make stuff weak.
Hey, lads.
Oh fuck, it's these guys.
For your deeds. This moment's special enough, isn't it?
Of course, darling. Attack, cast. Oh, it doesn't have special. That sucks. Alright, I'll try that.
No love without pain.
Sorry for the coughing, guys.
Prince said.
Hello, sir.
Hey, Prince. How goes the old escape plan? Any luck?
You know, it's been all right, all things considered. Dying now and then, and it's been hard, but hey, what can you do?
Ah, well. Keep your chin up. Me, why, I quit trying to get out of here a while back. But if I was a fire-stepping youngster like yourself, perhaps I would have stuck to it. Not to worry.
Cheers, mate.
Oh my, you're really giving that to me there, Prince? But I'm just... why would you...
Sorry, I'm back. I had to blow my nose and all that gross stuff.
You better believe it, sir. Now you take care. Be seeing you around.
pomegranate it is.
Thank you, gods. Let's see.
Definitely healing items. Always healing items. Always, always, always.
Here we go again.
Fuck.
You really think you can get out of here?
I mean, eventually. Really?
Still alive.
No health dropped? Really? Oh, that's frustrating. All right.
A fountain chamber. Gods grant me strength.
I'll use it loosely, so.
Excellent.
Ooh, sweet.
A place of calm and respite, whilst perhaps unimaginable in the underworld, occasionally is to be found, in fact.
And not a moment too soon.
Anywhere else where I can learn anything? Doesn't look like it. All right, well, obviously we're gonna try to get more health.
Thank you.
present chamber lies the outermost perimeter of Tartarus, promising terrifying dangers far beyond the Underworld Prince's reckoning.
Shit.
And I can reckon quite a bit.
Can I please have my shield back? Thank you. It's a little weird that it can, like, go off screen like that. Alright, let's see.
Well, this is awkward.
Halt, Sagrius. Not one step further.
Come on, Meg. Haven't we had more than enough of each other by now? Besides, don't you have someplace else to be?
Your father sent me. All in all, I'd rather be on your bad side than his. Now you can turn back, like a good little man. And send you home the painful way. What'll it be?
I'll have to go with the painful way.
A man after my own.
Oh, they definitely fucked. Like, definitely. Hundo P. I think there's still a small chance these guys are gonna drop health for me. Oh shit. Shit, that was bad. She got me, like, head on. Come on. Jesus Christ, Meg! Shit! Oh no! It wasn't even Meg that killed me! Oh, that's annoying. That's annoying.
Oh, cheers for that, Meg.
So you got skewered by a spike trap out there, huh? Well, that's too bad. Have you tried?
Fuck you.
Okay.
Too bad, boy.
Fuck you, Dad.
I guess.
Have you yet satisfied your foolish urges? Perhaps a lashing from the Fury's whips would set you straight.
I had it out with them already, thanks.
Such nonsense. First you defy me openly, and now you lie. On my next meeting with the Furies, we'll have a word about all this. You rest assured.
Wish I could be there to see your face.
I trust that the mirror in your bedchamber has proved satisfactory, dear child.
Better than I could have possibly imagined, Nix. You mentioned there was something more that it could do once I had grown accustomed. I think I'm ready for that now.
It shall be as you wish.
Huh.
Appreciate that.
I hope you're having a nice stay. Even though you don't want to live here anymore, Your Highness.
And there she goes again. The mirror's grown in power. Thank you, Nix.
Really? What do these do? Each rank adds 1% bonus chance for a boon to have epic effects. Each rank adds 1% bonus chance for a boon to have rare effects. Each rank lets you recover 20% of damage you take by counterattacking right after. Each rank grants you 15 at the start of each escape. Gives you 20% damage when you dash and then attack right away. Okay, we'll upgrade this, why not?
All right.
Little tip, boyo. You find any coinage while you're out there, you be sure to pawn it off to that old Chiron. Boatman guy, use it or lose it.
Thanks, mate. Note to self, always spend everything I earn instead of ever saving. Keepsakes hold power. Wretches of the damned, beware. I'm coming back.
Yeah, keep with the shield for now. I assume once I beat her, then that's the end of the early access. It's my assumption. Thank you. branches are easy. Oh, as long as my shield comes back.
Just in time.
Fuck. Can I have my shield back, please? Captain America, this shit.
Oh, it's her.
You've had a brush with Megara the Fury, haven't you? Oh, I know a thing or two about that one. Though lately, we Olympians no longer mingle with those living in the underworld. You're the only exception.
Yes.
Strength and beauty.
Actually need this right now. Oh, there's nothing wrong with being 100% health. Okay, let's go here.
Prince? Hey, Your Highness, anything the matter or just passing through? Happy that we get to chat like this of late, of course.
Sisyphus, don't take this the wrong way, but why are you helping me? My father stuck you here for an eternity of torment, and even still, you greet me with a smile time after time.
Come now, Prince Zed. That's just the way I am. Besides, you're not your father, thank the gods. You always seemed a decent lad to me. And if you're saying you want out of here, why, I suppose I can relate, is all.
Get some money. Money. No, what does that face mean? I like the dead emoticons. emojis, whatever.
Oh, this place.
Ooh.
Heartbreak time. Louts. To a weapon.
Health. Oh, I need the health, but I
now
want
what?
More power. Health. I have the 20% thing. I'll do that.
Time for a tune. Feels lighter than before.
I think the health would have been worth more, actually.
What?
Wretches of the underworld, this is your chance.
Then here we go.
was not worth 10 darkness. Not by a long shot. What is this? Alright, I just have to see what this is. I get that, like, that took away health, but, like, I had to see what this was. Chaos. Chaos, chaos, chaos. Alright, well, I'm not really sure what that was, but... They just keep coming.
There's something. On my authority. Can't give up yet.
Yes.
I'll take it.
Could actually just get all of them. Pomegranate. I forget what this does. It's quest something or something. I could go to the store. That's the only place I can go. All right. Excuse me.
It's Charon. Charon, mate, I don't suppose you've given any further thought to my proposal to just, you know, ferry me up to the surface, seeing as it's not out of your way. I'll take that as a no. I'll pay for that. Just tidying up a bit.
I don't see anything to look at here. I think this might be my last run. Ooh!
Ever stubborn, are you? Maybe mine.
Your whip's not been all that.
Maybe persistence will pay off for both of us.
Come then. Beg me for mercy, fool.
I should get one more of those death-defying ones. I think. I'm gonna try all the fucking survivors.
Come on.
chance. Holy shit! The fuck is this? A new goddamn stage. Fun. My parents should be here literally any minute for dinner. Thank you guys so much for joining me. I will be back later tonight. Probably not doing this. Probably going to be doing one of my Lovecraft games. But thanks so much for joining me, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!